Is the stock market gambling?
We get that question quite a bit, and we certainly don't feel like it is. We feel like gambling is the odds are stacked against you. We feel like investing with, you know, roughly 70% of the time equity values go up, that's long-term investing with the odds stacked with us. So I know it's a question you and I have worked through with clients many a times, and again, we feel like long-term disciplined investing is totally different than gambling.
Absolutely. When you're gambling, you're trying to get in, get out, make a quick buck. Whereas when you are investing, you have long-term trends, you have a great company that you're wanting to inject cash into and invest and see the value of that increase. And one of the things we've always held strong to here at Strategic Retirement is making great investment decisions for our retirees.